Good afternoon. The skill I'm about to demonstrate is donning and removing PPE. PPE, of course, being your personal protective equipment. As you can see before me, I have a gown and we have gloves. Those are the only materials you need for this particular skill. I'll begin by removing my lab jacket. Open the package for the gown, dispose of that. Now without flinging the gown in the air, because we must be wary of airborne pathogens, I'll place one arm in the gown, then the second arm in the gown. I'll then take the ties to the neck area and tie them. Please be extremely careful to tie in a bow as opposed to a knot. A knot does not allow you to get out of your gown. Next, you want to make sure that the back is covered as much as possible. Then we proceed to tie the waist in a bow as opposed to a knot. Next, I will put my gloves on. It is easier if you pull the cuffs somewhat over your hands to begin with. Our object here is to make sure that the cuffs of our gown are covered by our gloves. As you can see, the cuffs are covered. My clothing is covered. Next, I'm going to remove the PPE. Expose the cuff slightly on both of your hands. Next, taking one gloved hand, I'm pinching the palm of the other and pulling that glove off and holding it in the original hand. Now, I am able to touch the cuff with my hand, this way or this way, but do not touch the yellow area as that is contaminated. So sliding my fingers underneath, I now turn the gloves completely inside out and they will be disposed of in the trash container. Now, without touching the outside of the gown, I will untie the neck portion of the gown, releasing that, and I will do the same with the waist area, untying the gown. Now, remembering that the cuff area is still clean, I will slide my finger once again underneath the cuff, pulling it over my hand. I will now take my hand, I will pull this hand in, pulling the cuff over. Now I will take the gown, holding it away from my body. I will turn it inside out so that now the clean that was against my body is on the outside and the soiled area is on the inside. I will now dispose of that in the trash container. And I will state, for testing purposes only, I will now wash my hands. And that concludes PPE.